Hack number one, fast decision making. Why is it important? Making a decision requires discussions and analysis, which often results in delay and disengagement. What causes this behavior? Well, making a fast decision for good reasons is often equivalent to taking a personal risk. In fact, overanalysis is the number one mistake made by large organizations when it comes to decision making. Then how to change this behavior? This is where the hack comes to play. The decision makers must be able to quickly weigh the pros and the cons of making a faster decision, comparing them to the risk and cost of delaying the decision making. Here is a Kanban board showing two issues for a project team, which is in a 15-minute stand-up meeting trying to quickly address these issues. First, the marketing expert isn't available as expected. What to do? Put the problem in next meeting's agenda in 2 weeks? Absolutely not. Just pick up the phone and call the marketing department manager right away, and the issue could most possibly be resolved immediately. The second issue. The team isn't sure whether they can continue the project from the legal point of view. Well, this requires a little bit of analysis, since it's too risky to go ahead without legal input. So the best action to take: book a meeting appointment with the legal department right away. Although the problem isn't resolved immediately, it does move on and is now in progress. So, what are the key points of the hack of faster decision making? Firstly, taking into account the cost of delaying the decision making, which often causes disengagement of employees, versus the risk of making the decision immediately. You may find that in most cases, the cost of delay far outweighs the risk of making a faster decision. The second key point, take immediate actions and avoid to-dos. That means when you make a decision, there should always involve some actions to move on. Simply place the issue in the to-do list is not making a decision, but a form of procrastination. The third key point, Kanban of issues. Through visibly showing the problems and a work in progress, a Kanban board can help people with improved communications and a better understanding of the issues, which naturally leads to better and faster decision makings. The last point, timer for time box. The idea behind this point is to force action through a self-imposed deadline. The time limit will force people to quickly assess the pros and the cons and come to a faster decision. All right, about the management hack of fast decision making, here comes the final wrap-up.